On that note, more than 1,200 young baseball players are preparing for the 7th annual Reds Community Fund Field Day. It's happening today.
We're on your side this morning with what they're doing. Mario Ramirez is live in Lachlan. Good morning, Mario. How are things going?
Good morning, Sarah. Brian, about 50 baseball and softball organizations across Cincinnati and Northern Kentucky are going to be participating in today's Field Day event. Now, Charlie Frank is the executive director of the Reds Community Fund Field Day, and you're talking about what's happening today. Can you kind of brief me on what this means for the kids?
Well, you know, it's a chance for the kids to really feel like they're a part of something. And, you know, for any partnership to work, and this is a partnership with the local baseball and softball community and their hometown team, the Cincinnati Reds. Everyone's got to have something in the relationship. Everyone's got to have some skin in the game. And this is a chance for the kids to work in their own neighborhoods, work in their own home parks, get the fields ready for the start of the baseball season. It's been a rough spring. There's plenty of work to do. And it's great to have the coaches and kids working alongside us.
Okay, and talk about some of the other locations and some of the other events happening today.
Well, you know, we'll be at over 40 different fields throughout Cincinnati and Northern Kentucky. We have a Red staff member, a community fund staff or board member at each site. It's a really important day for us to be able to go out and be on our partners' home turf. I mean, a lot of times we'll bring them down to a ball game or bring them down to the ballpark, but it's really great to be out in the community. So we'll be working all throughout the morning, early afternoon, and then we also have a free field maintenance clinic in Winton Terrace from 1 until 3 o'clock.
Okay, great. And those are open to the public, correct?
Absolutely.
Perfect. Now opening, or I should say not opening day, that starts Monday, but Field Day kicks off here at Gardner Park at 11 o'clock this morning. Live in Lachlan, Mario Ramirez, not in your